By now, we all know about the terrible cyclone that has struck Myanmar, leaving death and chaos in its wake. I want to talk about the children, the 8 million children left vulnerable and in desperate need of food, water, shelter, medicine, and protection. UNICEF is there racing to save and protect these kids' lives. Now we need to help UNICEF do whatever it takes. Please take a moment. Visit unicefusa.org and make a donation today.